when you're here and you're loud and you're obnoxious, it's amazing the difference that you can make in our games and in the vibe and the feel of our players. And it's sometimes hard to understand, but you have to really, really believe, and you have to really be harnessed in on a sense that you really do make a difference and you really can create an atmosphere. And what that does from a community standpoint is more people come to the game, more people see the students, they see the players, they see the vibe, they get the feel. Now there's kids coming, now they're bringing different people to the games, business people, and it's an amazing, it becomes an event. And that's something that we've been able to do and grow and build, but we need to continue to do that and never take it for granted how great our student body is. And like I've said on Twitter, in the mid-major game of basketball, there is no student section better than you.